Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we have a Fashion Nova try on haul vacation edition. I recently ordered some clothes from Fashion Nova for this little trip that I'm going on next week, and I wanted to show y'all the pieces that I got in case you are looking for some dresses, because Fashion Nova always got real cute dresses. Everything I got will be linked in the description along with my size, the size that I ordered. So yeah, we can just get started, jump right into this haul. Okay, so here's the first piece that I got. It's just this satin pink silky kind of dress, like bodycon dress. It's very cute. It's very simple, but I feel like the color is like the main attraction here. Like the style of the dress is very simple. Yeah, it's literally just a bodycon dress, but this color is giving, like, it's just giving me nighttime dinner vibes. Like, I don't know, the color makes it seem very formal for some reason to me, like a nice formal dinner on an island or wherever you're going. Hint to where I'm going is an island. I really like this dress actually, and it's very tight, like especially the straps are very tight. Everything is just very tight and it's just holding everything in the way that it needs to be. Yeah, I'm gonna rate this dress a 7.5 out of 10. I really like it. It's just very simple. Like, I don't know if you guys can, oh, let me show y'all the bottom. I like my dresses on the shorter side, so I kind of pulled it up a little bit, but you can pull it down if you want a little bit of a longer dress. I just don't feel like long dresses flatter me because I'm so short. So I like my dresses to sit right about here. So yeah, from the back. Here's the next dress. I'm obsessed with this one. So this is, again, another very simple dress. It's in the shade Kelly Green, I believe is what they call it on their website. But y'all, look at this dress. Like, is this not giving vacation island? First of all, the color, I don't have no dresses in this color. I don't really think I have any clothes in this color. It's like a very interesting shade of green. And I also just love wearing green. Like, I just feel like green is just such a good color of clothing. I don't know why. I just always love like green clothes. And I think this dress is so cute. It has clear straps, which is what sold me on this dress originally, because I'm like, wait, that's like really interesting. Here's what the back looks like. It's just like a little crisscross strap. But what I really like is from far away, like you can see the straps, but like you kind of can't. So it almost looks like a strapless dress almost, which I just think is so cute. I love the fact that it's like, it kind of points right here, if you guys get what I'm saying. Like, I don't know. They just ate the style of this dress, because it's very simple, but the little details are what does it for me. It's definitely giving gold jewelry. I always wear gold jewelry, but this especially would pop with gold jewelry. You guys know I gotta do my signature. This is literally my signature pose. Very cute. Yeah, love this. This is definitely one of my favorite pieces. Like, obsessed. And again, I'll probably pull it up a little bit so it's shorter. Yeah, there's like nothing that I would change about this dress. Like, I think it's perfect. So yeah, this is item number two. Oh, I didn't rate it. I'm gonna rate this a 10. Honestly, this is a 10 for me. Everything, I love it. All right, so this next dress, I think I'm gonna have to unfortunately return this. I was like kind of skeptical about getting this in the first place, but I'm like, let me just get it, and if I don't like it, I'll return it. So it's giving return, but let me show you why. So it's a cute dress. Like, I love the pattern, I love the colors. It's giving vacation, but oh wait, I actually really like it from the back. Not the air coming on. I feel like I could get a real cute picture from the back, but I don't know, something about the front is just not doing it for me. Okay, I might not return it, but this is definitely, I don't know, it's kind of growing on me. Why is it growing on me? I love dresses like this where you can adjust the length, because like I said, I like my dresses real short. So with these strings, I can like pull it up as much as I want pretty much. I think it's just this part that's kind of weird for me. Like, I don't know. I feel like it's like too much fabric. Maybe if I sew some of the fabric, I don't know. Something's off, but I feel like I maybe can make it work. So I actually might not return this. It's the back. If the back wasn't giving, I would have returned it, but I like how the back looks, so. Yeah, I'm gonna rate this a 5.5 out of 10. A 5, I would have had to return it, but it's a 5.5, so I think I could keep it. All right, so item number 4, I think this might be my favorite piece that I ordered from Fashion Nova. I'm obsessed, obsessed, okay? Let me lower the camera just a little bit. So we have this like copper, I guess is the best way to describe the color, dress. Again, a little halter, and then there's like a little ring in the side. And then the skirt with the strings, you know, that you can adjust and make it shorter or longer if you want. Obviously, mine is very short because I'm short, so I feel like, yeah. I'm obsessed. First of all, I really like this color. I don't know what it's giving. It's giving penny. It's giving copper. But I think it's really, really cute and really like, I don't know. Like I just want to do this pose when I'm wearing this. I like that it's a little bit, you know, asymmetrical with the ring on this side and then this side is out. I'm just, yeah, I really, really like this a lot. And I like tops like this. Like, I feel like the whole dress is just very flattering. This is the type of dress I feel like looks better from the front. It just has more going on, but yeah. I feel like a princess or something. Like, I don't know, I think it's real cute. Only thing is, I don't know what color shoes would look good with this. Like, low-key black. I feel like nude wouldn't really look good. Even white, maybe. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. What color shoes and like bag do y'all think goes with this copper dress? I'm gonna rate this a 10 out of 10 again because I love this. Okay, so we got one more item after this one, but here we have this like vertical striped dress. First of all, love the colors. It's like orange, blue, nude, and this like mauve. I don't know how to say that, mauve color. Very cute, like pink. I like this dress. I think, I'm trying to figure out how to pose in this. I feel like I can't really figure out how to pose. Okay, first of all, this dress is a little bit too long for my liking. Mind you, if it's too long for me, it's probably like the perfect length for somebody a little taller than me. I'm mad tiny, like I'm mad small, mad tiny. But nah, actually. So things just be long on me. So if it was up to me, I'd pull this dress like right here. I feel like that's already more flattering for me. And I'd probably like pull the waist in, maybe not. This is a little bit of like a looser, like it's not, it's like a crochet knit kind of material. So it's not super skin tight, which I like. I usually like a more skin tight fit, but for this, I feel like it doesn't need it. It's just very light, very casual. It's giving like, it's honestly kind of giving bathing suit cover up. Not that, like it's actually very good material, but just like the look of it is giving me like bathing suit cover up. I don't know. Like it's not giving me nighttime clubbing going out dress. I don't know when I would wear this, but I do like it. I'm gonna give it a 8. Did I give that one a 7.5? I'll give this one an 8, yeah. I like this one just like a little bit more. All right, so the last piece is actually not a dress. It's a pair of shorts. So I just got these brown denim. Is it still denim? I think it's still denim, I don't know. These brown shorts. I don't have no brown shorts and I don't know if I've ever seen brown shorts until I saw this on the website and I was like, wait, those are really cute. I was just thinking for like an all brown or all nude type fit. You know, denim shorts are always good for vacays. I have like a lot of denim shorts already, so I didn't really need any blue denim, I guess. But I saw these and I really liked these, so I got them, and I think they were like $8 or $9, so not bad. But yeah, they're pretty cute. Let me unroll them so I can show y'all how they fit. I would roll them up a little bit just because I feel like that's more flattering. Y'all know me, I'm gonna pull mine up a little bit, but they're just like a little bit cheeky, not too much. You can pull them down if you don't like that, but I like my clothes as short as possible. So, oh, I didn't rate these. I'll give these a 7.5 out of 10. But yeah, that's everything I got from Fashion Nova. So let me know, what was y'all's favorite piece? Mine had to be, honestly, probably the green dress. That's like number one. And then the copper one is like right after that. I don't know, I can't decide. It depends on my mood. But right now, the green dress did it for me. Okay, but let me know what was y'all favorite item. And like I said, all the items that I got will be linked in the description. So that's all I got for today. Thank y'all for watching. Yeah, bye guys.
Rule number one, to be a boss ass bitch. Never let a clown nigga try to play you. If he play you, then rule number two, fuck his best friends, then make them yes men.